drive an hour just to check and see if a pond is froze up. Temperature dropped pretty cold these 2 days. There's a lot of geese out here. 500, some snow geese, bunch of mallards. Temperature dropped about 18. At night, it's getting about below zero. So hopefully they're still out here, kept the ice open. We got it lined up for in the morning, but we had to go check it out just to make sure we don't want to get skunked in the morning. We can always go down to the river. We're just going to kill geese. We go out here, we'll kill mallards. Let's rock on.
Watch out, step back, you make me wanna scream.